The Young and the Restless spoilers for the next 2 weeks, October 5th through October 16th, reveal shocking family secrets that lead to unimaginable heartache for several Genoa City citizens. Victoria and Billy rushed to get the Adam expose to the press, and Adam and Chelsea rushed to stop it. Chelsea and Adam schemed, scammed, and cheated in every way they could. Despite that, nothing was working, and Adam feared he would have to do something dangerous. Summer's engagement did not go well with either of her parents. Phyllis lost it, and Nick tried to talk her out of it. Nevertheless, Summer persisted. She was a woman in love and ready for a big grown-up life with Kyle. Amanda's new connection to Devin drove Alina up the wall. So much so, nothing he said would calm her nerves. She became more sullen and jealous with every minute Devin spent talking about his dead wife. Without a doubt, there are big changes for several couples in the upcoming week. First off, expect Kevin and Chloe to dive into parenthood when she finally goes into labor. Elsewhere, Devin and Elena's sweet-turned-sordid love story continues to spiral out of control when more drama unfolds. Spiraling out of control. Meanwhile, the fallout from Amanda's explosive discoveries continue. Now more than ever, she needs a shoulder to lean on, and it seems there is one person who is a little too eager to be that shoulder. In other Genoa City happenings, expect Kyle, Jack, and Summer to get and give surprises that no one will soon forget. The Young and the Restless airs on weekdays on CBS. Check your local listing for broadcast times. Summer claimed that she was a little off because she was still upset about her parents' reaction to her engagement. She considered the moment she and Kyle had given one another rings to be the happiest day of her life, but she felt like she needed to be ashamed of it. She did not want to hide her joy. Phyllis argued that Summer didn't know what it was like to worry about a child, and she wanted to make sure the next step Summer took was the right one. Summer lectured that Phyllis and Nick should make sure they were taking the right one for them, given how many times they'd broken up. Phyllis confessed that she wasn't sure Kyle had it in him to love Summer the way she should be loved. Summer asserted that she was sure, or she wouldn't be doing it. Phyllis acknowledged that Summer was an adult who could make her own decisions, and she offered to help plan the wedding when the time was right. Summer hid her discomfort and started to leave, but Phyllis called her after and suggested that Summer should contact her dad to tell him she loved him. Summer departed.